at the low point, everything comes falls in.
Back in the late 60s, I saw when it was so big, it sucked a Jeep Wagoneer down into it. It's a sinkhole.
This is so neat.
Yeah, right?
I guess that's how the sand wash itself going, right?